Today we discuss about the topic teaser loans. A teaser loan is a special loan that is offered for a fixed duration. It generally offers a low interest rate in the initial years and then gets back to the normal interest rate the following years. In 2010, State Bank of India had introduced two teaser home loans in India, including SBI Easy Home Loan and SBI Advantage Home Loan. These loans offered a low interest rate for the first 3 years and then the normal rate of interest. But these loans withdrew after just a year following disapproval from Reserve Bank of India. Teaser loans would carry a lower fixed rate of interest in the initial years, which will jump to a higher floating rate after a specific period. The RBI was concerned that such a product with an attractive lower rate in the initial years would lure borrowers who will subsequently get a shocker in the second phase due to high rate of interest, when the rate of interest jumps significantly, adding to their repayment burden. At this stage, the borrower's interest rate calculations can go wrong, adding to his financial burden. In 2010, shortly after the launch of these loans, the RBI had imposed high risk weight on such loans to discourage banks from offering this product to borrowers. This made these loans unviable to banks and they withdrew it in 2011. Thank you.